audio source and then do some testing. I think my math is right, you know? Boom! Boom! We're doing the math in integers, so it always came out to be 0.